I'm Hannah Knowles, and I'll be reading from my story, Mistranslations. My name is Lian, and I was born in Yunnan province in a village you've never heard of, a village next to a lake that sparkles but is always cold, even in the summer. It's a place of dirt roads, of houses whose courtyards are filled with great piles of grain feed, of loud but chicken-hearted guard dogs who slink away when you throw a stone. I grew up surrounded by women who were strong as men, a relic of the not-so-long-ago time when my ancestors practiced walking marriages and when family names were passed down from mothers to daughters. As a child, I watched my grandmother carry 4-foot-high bundles of firewood on her back while my grandfather played mahjong and, clouded in a haze of pipe smoke, pondered the spirit world. I met Daryl when I was 22 years old. It was early June. I stood alone in my classroom, cleaning the chalkboard, my pupils gone outside to play in the summer heat and dust, or to trek back to their homes and do their chores before their mothers could call them lazy. "Hello," a male voice said. I turned around from the board to see a young man in a t-shirt and khaki pants standing in the doorway, stooping, really, because he was too tall for the frame. "Hi," I said. The man peered around the room. "Are you the teacher?" I said, "Yes." "I'm afraid I'm lost," he said, sheepish. "I can't find my way home." I stared at him. He looked Chinese and spoke Chinese, but his voice had the tinge of a foreigner, like the clueless white tourists who sometimes stopped by our market to buy fruit at triple its usual price. I had the feeling that his home was somewhere very far away from here, but I offered to help him all the same.